name is Rima Spadea. I'm the executive director at American Music Institute here. Just a couple of notes before we get started. Thanks for all for coming in today. Such a brisk day out there. It's so cold. We should have done a little bit better here. Unfortunately, the AC is surprisingly en masse. So this is about as good as it's going to get right now. So a couple of things at the bottom of your program. So we've got a couple of things coming up. The summer camp is July 17th to the 21st. Fun all-day camp. Well, I should say all-day from 9 to 3. Also an after care that goes until 5:30. So anybody that's interested in that, it's an awesome camp. We've got five classes. We've got music appreciation, which is music theory and music history combined. Then we have a composition class. Then we have group classes. So for instrument, you guys did group classes. Then chamber music, which is coached by one of the faculty members, combined like a trio, piano trio, quartet, what have you. And then we have orchestra. And then there's some information out there if you guys want to grab some brochures. The next thing is the auditions coming up September 9th. That's for the conservatory, so a conservatory program that's starting here. So that will be down the hall over where lessons happen. So if you guys want to sign up for that as well. So there's also a flyer out there that has some information about that as well. All right, let's get started. So our first student that's going to be playing is Sydney Popchak. Playing violin, Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. next up, we have Lily Jerami playing singing God Help the Outcasts.
Come on.
Elisa Velka playing violin long, long ago.
Thank you.
No Flight.
Thank you.
A bit ago, you guys all did a great job. Can you give you guys another hand?